Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. So, we're out here, presumably in the ice field still. Let's check our transactions. Did I actually get one? Finance, market orders. There is no buy order here. So. Must have got one. So, what do we have? All right, so we get back to Boundless Creations. Anything else we can do out here? Just opened out a vault switch.
Warp drive active.
I would rather try doing this proving grounds thing.
Warp drive active.
T1, right?
Warp drive active.
T1 modules? I think that's what they said.
Drive active.
Alright, well, anyway, for. I believe it's T1 Destroyers.
Warp drive.
It which case we're talking Thrasher or Tulwar. Thrasher's gunship, Tulwar's a missile ship. I believe my gun skills are better.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
There's also the question of what do I have, and I do have a bunch of Thrasher hulls, so that might be the most reasonable way to go. Artillery. Ooh, I can't quite fit it though. Monopropellant. Yeah, I don't know about that. Alright. Tulwar fits in here. All right, so this is probably a good start. Let's see. What are the rules? Death against three other capsuleers. Increases afterburner speed. Reduces module damage. Pads equipped with modules or implants with a meta level higher than 0. Basic T1 modules will not be able to enter this proving ground. Shield based amplifier, shield. Band. Okay. So, I am thinking range is such an advantage. So, try building one fit each, and we'll see which one we like best. That seems like a plan. All right, so I think it's got to be artillery. We'll start with 280s. This is the missing something? Alright, we got attack level. Meta level. Howitzer. No, just howitzer. Gotcha. Right. Meta level 0. Alrighty. Now, propulsion. Oh, we could. Afterburner's bonus might make them good. Leaves more fitting space for other stuff. So, alright. What was banned? The Emperor's Weapon Disruptor, Shield Boost Amplifiers, Shield Rechargers, Shield Power Relays, Shield Flux Coils, and Core Defense Field Purgers. Okay. Tracking and gyro stabilizer does rate of fire. Yeah. We need tracking. All right. Okay. Power core. Active control. Thank you. Focus coordinator gives. No. Metastasis adjuster? That's what we need. And what else? Yeah, that'll put us up too high, so let's see. Field breaks. Extender. That works. 3.3 million, so... Save as... T1 Bing. All right. Oh, forgot ammunition. I think titanium. Oh, excuse me. Bit of a scratchy throat today. So, that gives us a range of 31. Optimal is 19. 82 DPS. Yeah. But if we did, let's see, base plasma, 122 with a range of 21. Fusion, same. Still like the titanium sabo. Bits, we simulate the Talwar. All right. Height, missile launchers. And burner again. Let's go Inferno. Alright. 57 DPS. 47 kilometers range. So, what I... check. There's no... Okay. Ballistic control system does... fire and damage. Enhancer does velocity, playtime bonus, that'll increase range. I don't know if I'm liking this one as much. I feel like I might want to go micro warp. Really change this up. But let's see what we can get right now. Process rate clicking. Okay. That'll put us back in it. So we'll call this T1 moving A. Let's go for distance. Just no way around that. Okay. Accelerator. Right, that's rate of fire. Velocity. Flight time. Some damage. Do it. So shield extender. Can't do that one either. was I not looking at that before? We're full. Okay. So. Still looking at 55. Do you think I like this better? Moving B. Insurance, of course, since we plan to die. There we go. Hit it. Souls. That's fine. They're cheap. Okay. What else do we need? We need the element. Close that. Do we have a skin? We do not. Or is a cool looking ship. All right. Oh, we gotta jump back in this real quick because I forgot to toss a snowball. Thank you. go.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
All right. Okay. Second reload. Too bad. Wow, pretty accurate estimate. That guy get close to me. No, sir. That certainly could have gone better. I feel like poor strategy on my part. Poor tactics? Poor execution. Like, the tactics were fine. I just failed to execute them. Alright, so, who we got here? Dragoon. Sir. Drones going here. Drones are always good. Okay, that's one down. So it's Dragoon versus Coercer. Okay. So the Dragoon's got the drones. Drones down over there. We should have started running towards this. Like, right away. Still though, not too bad. Still no PvP kill, of course. Our unbroken streak continues. I never realized pods are so slow. Really kind of annoying. I mean, makes sense, I guess. Otherwise, people would be more inclined to just use them normally. Resistance penalties close to the conduit. Interesting. And good to know, probably. Time we got left? 5 minutes. Will we make it? It's a race against the clock. At a snail's pace. Go.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Huh. Little bit jittery there. Okay. Well, finally did Proving Grounds, so that's cool. Glad it finally happened. We'll go ahead and use our points. Almost there. Okay. Well, I think that's going to be it for me today. So until next time, have a good one.